Hi, what's up guys? This is Anapan from TechAply. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. So today in this video, I'm going to share with you guys about how to save the videos from YouTube without downloading the video. Or in other words, we're going to discover how to save the videos from YouTube for offline viewing. So let's get started. So to save videos from YouTube for offline viewing, it's just so easy, guys. Let me walk you through it step by step, okay? The first thing we need to save the videos on YouTube for offline viewing on your Android or iOS phone, you need a YouTube app, which is this one, which can be downloaded from Google Play Store. And of course, your YouTube account. You know what? It just takes a Gmail account to make a YouTube account. So you need a YouTube account and you need a YouTube app. Okay, so I guess all of you guys maybe have a YouTube account already. So now we're gonna go and get the YouTube app. So on Android phone, we're gonna go into Google Play Store here. And search for YouTube, okay, and of course it's coming out this one. Then install it. I already installed it, so now we're gonna open it. So the next step, we will be saving the videos on YouTube for later watching or for offline viewing. That means whenever you want to watch it, when you don't have a connection at all, you can always watch it because you're already saved for offline viewing. So here's what it works, okay? So first thing first, after you open the YouTube app, you either want to sign in or not. It depends. If you are online, you can watch it without signing in. But if you want to save video from YouTube app, then you need to sign in. So where to sign in? If you want to sign in, just tap on this profile picture here and just sign in from your YouTube account using your Gmail account from there, okay? So I've already signed in. You can see my profile picture already. So now we're gonna go and save the videos, okay? Let's take a look at this video. For example, I want to save this video, okay? So I'm going to tap to open the video first. And let's say we're going to save this video. Now you're going to look down under the video title and next to the share button. You will see a save button, which is this one, okay? You want to save this video for offline viewing, now tap on that and you will see the video is saving. It's here. You can tap on it to view the status, and here's the list of or library of offline videos. As you can see, I already saved two videos already. So now I just want to show you that it is still saving, but my connection is a little bit slow. Okay, it is not offline yet because it's saving. My connection is slow, so it is saving. Okay, so now because I already saved two videos here on the list, so I want to show you out more from here. So I'm gonna walk you through this offline videos in the library. Okay. So let the videos currently saving is just saving, let it save, okay? So now we're gonna go, how can I reach to this if I don't click on that, the navigation bar? Okay, if you wanna see the offline videos on YouTube app, then you need to go to the library here, okay? Library. Now in the library, okay, you have available offline and you wanna see Here we have a 3 upload videos which I already saved it. Actually, there's one is currently saving, so there's this button as well. So now you see the list of the offline videos from here. I'm gonna tap on that and lead to the list again. So the current video is saving for 35%. Okay. So that's it, guys. Now we're gonna try to open these save videos in an offline mode. Okay. So now first, I'm gonna go and disconnect my connection here. Okay. Okay, I already disconnect my Wi-Fi. As you can see, now I don't have a connection, okay? So now no connection, no data, no phone data, no Wi-Fi. I mean, my phone is currently offline. So now we're gonna go and watch the video.
Everybody has a desire to do something. Dedicating himself.
The video is playing. Because it's already saved in the offline video mode. For me, I can watch it anytime. You can save as many videos as possible as you want whenever you want to listen to it. So that's how you're gonna save the videos from YouTube without ever downloading it. So let me tell you one thing. If you really download the video to your gallery, it just take a lot of spaces for storage, okay? So later on, whenever you try to, save the videos from YouTube and just go to YouTube app, sign into your account and just save it for offline viewing. Okay, that's it, guys. One more thing. As the Google Chrome's, the latest version of Google Chrome also support for saving of live viewing for the web pages. If you want to check it out, just go to Google Chrome and I will make another video showing you guys how to view the pages, web pages in an offline mode on Google Chrome as well. Thanks so much for watching this video, guys. I'm Anfan from TechAply and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos later on. Goodbye for now.